My name is Julia, and I just completed a course with ITTT. I found that it was a really enjoyable experience. The course load wasn't difficult or overwhelming, and that was really important to me as a full-time college student and someone with a full-time job. It was broken down into really easy to understand sections, and you weren't pressured to do too much at once because you're only supposed to do 3 units a day. The most brutal part of the program was probably the very last step, which is completing a lesson plan, but it was a really rewarding experience because I had to submit the most detailed lesson plan I've ever had to in a course. And I think that was really rewarding in the sense that it made me produce a better product than what I had been previously, which obviously is going to help my future students quite a bit. So I'm really looking forward to using the knowledge that the ITT TEFL course has provided in future classroom settings, and I would honestly recommend it to anyone who's looking into going to this field, particularly with this institution. So for anyone who's about to take it, good luck. If for anyone debating, I would highly recommend it.